My life used to be perfect until pornography ruined it. This is my family, and this is my story.
I'm saying I'm sorry for leaving you, but I wanted to start my life brand new. I was going through changes and could not see that with you is where I wanna be. Nothing compares to you, and I heard from the pain that I put you through. Baby, I need you desperately.
Do you have the CPS reports done? What the? Porn?
That's not what it looks like. That. I swear to God, it's not what it looks like.
Man,
that's no. That is not. That is just a lady, and she's doing her work. She's working.
Oh, she's doing
she's
work.
Working.
She's doing work.
But she's working.
You got that right. Man, you fuck. Get out of
here. Honey, we need to talk.
About what?
I got fired.
Why'd you get fired?
They said they caught me watching porn. I don't know.
Well, that's not true, is it?
It may have seemed like, you know, naked girls. Maybe I was just looking at some naked girls. It's nothing big, though, you know. Naked girls are looking at
Wait. Stop it right now. Honey, this is serious. You were watching porn?
I guess so.
We need to talk.
We need to have a talk.
About what?
First, you get fired from your job for watching porn, and you said that you would cut it out. You said that you were done with porn. I thought that you loved me. And then now you're watching porn while our son is home? While my baby is, he's going to be messed up when he gets older.
I'm watching
15
women.
Years from now, he's going to go crazy.
Wait. I'm watching women work on the internet. That's all they're doing. This is working.
That general, I can't believe you're so inconsiderate of my feelings, and you're just selfish, and I don't even want to deal with you anymore.
That's why I was.
Oh my gosh, what a hard day of work. Really, right now? Really, you're going to do this, general? You're going to cheat on me when I'm hard working while you get fired because you're watching your porn, and now you're sitting on your couch with your porn girlfriend? I just can't believe you would do this to me.
I work with
you. I just can't. You don't work. I am taking my baby, and I am leaving you because I'm not going to be married to a porn addict.
Where are you going?
Where?
Dang. Porn really did ruin my life, man. I had a family and everything. Just to think about the memories.
The way you held me, no one could tell me that love would die. Oh, why did I have to find this photograph? I thought I had forgot the past. Now I'm slipping fast, oh, back down memory lane. I feel the happiness.
And all that just because of porn. Man. They'll be okay. She's not gonna leave me anyway. Well, back to my porn. You're a man now. You need to take a look at this. Just look at it. That's all you gotta do. Just one time. It only takes one time.
Just once?
Just once, son. Just once.
And I can get that?
Yep. Yeah, I know.
I love this
scene. It's a good movie,
isn't it?
Yeah. That was one of my favorites.
And it's kind of scary at some points. You should move closer to me.
I'm okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think you'd really like
really?
It better. Yeah. You know, if we were just like this.
I'm not that scared. Are you scared? I'm sorry.
Oh, no. It's fine. Yeah. You know, it's, I don't know, I just, you know, thought, you know, we're alone, it's dark, kind of.
It is getting kind of late, isn't it?
Yeah, no, it's cool, we're fine. My parents aren't here, you know, they're not going to be here all night.
Maybe I should go home, I think my parents
are. No, you're not going anywhere, you're not going anywhere. Don't act like you didn't want it. I watch the pornos, I know what girls want.
You're disgusting.
You're disgusting. You watch porn?
My dad watched it too. Look at how he turned out. He's a great man.
Your dad's a jerk.
Dad's a great man!
No, that was supposed to end.
I have no idea.
Did Brittany come over here today and watch a movie?
Yeah.
And what happened?
The movie played. We watched it, and it ended. She left.
Did you touch Brittany?
Yeah, she touched me too.
Where do you get the idea that that is okay to degrade a woman like that? Do you know how much trouble you are in right now? Brittany's parents are threatening to call the cops.
For what?
You raped her.
She never said no.
Did she ever say yes?
I didn't think it was...
Where did you get the idea? You are not that old.
Dad said it was cool.
Look at your father. He lost his job because of porn and cheating, and he lost his wife, who is pretty good, in my opinion, and... You know, I took you away for 10 years.
I'm sorry. Is this funny? Is this funny now that I'm in trouble?
I'm crying. Wonder who that could be. Who is it?
It's the police.
Officer, what's the...
Get out of the way.
Officer,
you're
what,
telling me,
what
son.
Seems to be the problem?
You want to know for raping a girl.
Excuse me?
Officer, he's a child.
I'm innocent.
Look what you did. This is what porn does. Everyone, that's what porn does.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you saw today's broadcast, you would realize there's a big issue with porn and there's addictions and everything out there. I just want you guys to know, porno is okay. It's alright. I mean, if you watch it, more power to you. But it can ruin relationships and it can mess up a lot of things in your life.
And she promised me that it would take some time, but she would leave him alone. And the thought of her loving only me, that's the thing that keeps me strong. Like she tried on the diamond ring. The way he held her down, it drove me crazy. Spent half the day wishing that it was me. I can't make no plans, getting me so frustrated. Cause in my heart I want you desperately. I didn't run away from all the girls I've been dating. When I'm with them, it's only you I see. And she promised me that it would take some time, but she would leave him alone. And the thought of her loving only me, that's the thing that keeps me strong. Enough for me, cause I'm never gonna leave it.